But we will throw and catch your object by the same hand. This one we will do with working player also. So start this way, to swing, release your ball and move your hand here. So it's supposed to be this way, move your body a little bit and your ball will lay down to your hand. Do not flip your ball now. Pay attention that you have to throw your object from here and it's supposed to be here. So just don't start it here. Because if you start it here, you will throw it there. Twist your body a little bit this way, so you will start it a little bit from here. It means you will give your object direction here. And do not repeat the mistakes we sorted out learning this move as a shaker. Because here you can make the same mistakes. So just watch how you throw your barrel and feel how you catch it. So just pay attention on how you do swing, how you start to throw it, where you start to throw it, where you release your barrel, and just turn your body and pay attention how you hold your hand to catch it. Just do it, do it, do it until you know where your barrel is. And don't forget to move your body a little bit. Because like in a previous move, you will just throw your barrel like you want to throw it here in the area of your shoulder. And after you throw it, you will turn your body and you will know where your barrel is. It's really close to this one. So start this way. Do pass from under the arm, but do not flip it so much. Your barrel is supposed to do just one flip. So throw it. And when it's in this position, you have to bump it this way. Just turn your hand this way and bump it here. So your barrel will do one flip. And you will catch it here this way. Just pay attention to how you have to hold your hand. You will throw your barrel, then you will bump it in this position, this way. And then you will turn your hand to catch it this way. Just do it easy, slowly, pay attention how you throw your barrel, not flip it so much. Just watch your barrel, watch the neck of your barrel and pay attention how you move your hand. Throw, bump, catch. Throw, bump, catch. Everything is the same with stone walk, just you will catch it behind your back. So you will just throw it and wait for it here. Throw, catch, throw, catch, throw, catch. Just watch your barrel and don't do more or less than one flip. Pass from under the arm, with two flips, cage behind. So, we did it this way. And now again, you will just throw your barrel. It will do two flips and you will cage it by your other hand behind your back. So, throw, cage. Throw, cage. Throw, cage. A little secret. Before we did this move mostly here, in this area, right here. We did it this way, here. Now, just turn your body a little bit. So, we will work in this area. So, your barrel will be here, not here, it will be here. So, you will throw it. It will be in this area, this way, in this position. So, it's going to be really easy to catch it behind your back. So, it's really important to throw your barrel in the right area. Because if you will throw it here, it will be really hard for you to catch it behind your back. And if you turn your body, so your barrel will be in the right position to catch it behind your back. And do exactly two turns to catch it this way. And one more secret about how to catch your object. This secret you can use in tomahawk, catch behind your back, and here, and other moves you want. So the thing is, you can just wait for your barrel in this position, here. Or, if it's easier for you, you can turn your hand a little bit to catch your barrel. So just decide what is easier for you, what is better for you, and catch it how you want to catch it. So remember, on the first level of working flare, we did this move, wrist twist. This move is the same, just we will do it here and here. And we will do it in opposite direction, here and here. First way, we will do this twist. I don't think you need my explanation for this move. If you need, just come back to working flare lessons, level 1. And after we finish, we will just move your wrist this way and do this move. And again. Here, and again, here, and here, and here. So, it will be here, and then here, here, then again, here, then again, here, 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 here. Try to move your barrel as much close to your hand as you can. So wrist twist and the same move but here. And again wrist twist and again wrist twist here. Here, here. And a second way. So it's the same move, but in other direction. Here, here. So hold it this way. Start to move your barrel. Release it with your fingers. And when it's here, hold it this way. And let it fall this way. So you will hold it this way. Then when it's here, again, move your fingers a little bit here And so here. Then again. Hold it this way. This way. And again, it's here. And again, change here. And again, it's here. And again, it's here. And again, it's here. Here. And again, it's here. And again, it's here. And here. And here. And here. Up, 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 up. So, first move is again shadow pass. Start from left hand and catch it by left hand. Then just change this barrel this way in your hands and do go inward with one flip, catch it with the same hand, but do it in motion. So, do it this way. You just need to do one step here to turn your body, right shoulder to the ground. Up, and you are ready for pass from under the arm, catch behind. Then just turn your body, do bump from static this way. So just hold your barrel this way, your other hand here, and just push your barrel down up by your fingers. And after one turn, catch it this way. So, up, up. You will hold it in your left hand and you will bump it and catch by your right. And at the same time, just do step back by your left leg. Then do bump that you did today. Then do pass from behind, catch behind in motion. Just you will move this way to your right. Then continue to move. You will step by your right leg here. And at the same time, do neck pass with half flip from your left to right hand. And do toe out, catch behind your back. And again, start this way, shadow pass. Change your bottle in your hands this way. Then bow inward with one flip and step by your right leg. Then pass from under the arm with two flips, catch behind. Then turn your body and start to do bow and do step back by your left leg. Then bump, this bump. Then pass from behind, catch behind in motion. We will go this way. Then continue to move and do neck pass this half flip. And tomahawk, catch behind.